Welcome to my tent.
Well, hello there, girlies. Welcome back. Today I have prepared something new for you. As you could read in the title, I decided to make my own unhelpful guide to great guys. I haven't seen many on those on YouTube, plus they are having a comeback soon, so why not, right? Great guys are one of my ultimate boy groups, so please give them a lots of love and attention. They truly deserve it. Now without further ado, let's get started, shall we? First I will tell you some basic informations you should probably know, I guess. Great Guys debuted on 25th of August 2017. Their fandom name is Grace. They are under DNA Entertainment. Their debut was a digital single called Last Men. First comeback was a single release with Ganda. I'm so into you. Next we got first mini album called Illusion with title track that has the same name, Illusion. After Illusion we got, again, a single release called Dang. And finally we received second mini album We're Not Alone, Chapter 1, It's You. There are upcoming comeback supposed to be We're Not Alone, Chapter 2, You and Me. Great Guys consist of 9 members. Leader Jay, Hoyoung, Hanul, Dawn, Dongwi, Dongin, Hwal Chan, Wee Yon, and our Mackenbeck Kyle. First up we have our leader Jay. Real name Hahyong. He was born on the 6th of August 1993. He is vocalist and main dancer of the group. Every single member has this specific role, and for Jay it's charming guy. He can play guitar. He knows Monster X members Hyung Won and Min Hyuk since they all went to the same school. Jay is a really good dancer. He's really good at freestyling. He started dancing when he was in second grade. He also used to be a BTS backup dancer. Now I'll show you some clips of him.
Just kidding.
Pizza.
이게 저희 오늘부터 싸우기로 했어요.
Next up we have Horayong, real name Yongki. He was born on the 6th of September 1994. He is a vocalist of the group. His role is reliable guy. Horayong is a huge fan of 2NE1 and Harry Potter. He knows he's a pretty good looking yet. He's such a crackhead. He's always eating and he especially enjoys trying foreign food.
Maske.
we still here? Just to suffer.
Next member is Hanul. His real name is Jinhan. Hanul was born on the 5th of October 1994. He is also a vocalist. His role is the nice guy. Has this human copy machine nickname because he really enjoys mimicking other members. He was chosen as the nicest, kindest and warmest member. Him and Horiong used to be friends way before Great Guys were created. He is in charge when it comes to girl group dances. Hanul is the first member that will wake up and is waking up others. Like 90% of his selfies are the exact same pose.
Hello?
Now our fairy Dawn. Real name Jong Hoon. He was born on the 19th of January 1995. He is a main vocalist and the lucky guy of the group. Dawn has one tattoo which is Alma Gemela on his left wrist, means soulmate in Spanish. He is the smallest member. Dawn helped writing lyrics for their song Ganda. He used to edit their YouTube series Mo Nio TV. I'm not sure if he still does, to be completely honest with you guys.
다음씨
보름달이에요, 보름달. 아닌가요?
빰빰. 맞아요.
세상에.
선생님 되게.
What the hell?
Next is our cutie Dongwei. His real name is Donghan. He was born on the 10th of February 1995. He is a lead vocalist and the pretty guy. I mean, they're not wrong. He can sing I use 3-level high note. He started playing guitar when he was in high school. Before Great Guys, he used to do busking in Hongdae. Dongwei calls himself a gentleman. Out of all the members, he's the one who's taking the most selfies.
피곤디. 다시. 피곤디.
절대 깰 수 없는 꿈 속에 너를 가뒀어.
상관없는 걸.
이렇게 뭐 낮춰도 상관없고.
고고고고
뭐 올리고 돼.
정신이 나갔다.
오늘 어디 왔죠?
러시아요.
왜 왔어요?
네?
Now on to Dongin. His real name is Yongjun. Dongin was born on the 5th of March 1996. He used to be a model. Dongin participated in writing lyrics for the whole first mini album Illusion. He has a couple of tattoos. One with a sketch of his family on his left forearm. One just next to it is I am millionaire and let's get it in armband on his left arm. DNA Entertainment have no problems with his tattoos, so they never blur them or anything. Dongin might look a little bit intimidating and scary, but he's actually a little sunshine filled with happiness.
메이크업하고 어떻게 돌아올지 한번 보시죠.
아. Next up we have Walchun. Real name Daeong. He was born on the 18th of September 1996. He is the vocalist, visual and the energetic guy. I really don't know why they called him the energetic guy, because he is the one who's be sleeping the most. He developed his upper body muscles thanks to swimming. He is the second tallest member. You might thought because he is tall and really strong he'd be scary and stuff, but honey, he is the cutest human being. His bunny teeth and small dimples are the cutest thing you'll ever see.
여자 끝낸 소감. 여자 끝낸
소감이야? 알겠어. 맛있니?
응?
맛있니?
아, 원래 딸기를 좋아하는데 되게 신선하네, 딸기가. 자, 숨을 깊게 한번.
좋겠다.
아. 안녕.
오.
Second youngest is Wee Yeon. His real name is Mingi. Mingi was born on the 23rd of October 1996. He is the main rapper, visual and the loyal guy. He is on 100% one of the tallest male idols. I found that he's supposed to be also the tallest, but I don't wanna lie here, so I'm just gonna tell you that he is tall as hell and might be the tallest. Because of his height, he often gets scolded by model agencies. Of course in a funny way, not the rude way. He loves Pikachu and that makes him even bigger baby he is. Just take a look.
Dominica.
정말
Last but not least is our giant Mackenbeck Kyle. His real name is Semin. Semin was born on the 24th of September 1997. He is the lead vocalist and the innocent guy of GreatGuys. Semin used to be a JYP trainee. He is kinda good at impressing Junsu of JYJ and solo artist Zion T. Semin is also tall as hell and heck no, he doesn't look like a Macne. I don't even know why, but if he would post a selfie on their Twitter account, he would on 80% be wearing glasses.
잊고 있어 문 앞에 수북히 쌓인 신문과 고지서처럼 나와 상관없는 세상의 생각 요구들 내 앞에 늘어놓지 마 This is my home, leave me alone 여기만은 들어오지 마
From the outside, at least I can.
이런 거 비키면 돼?
저 돈 많아요. 괜찮아요.
그게 잘하더라고.
맞냐?
이거 좀 썼어.
맞냐?
왜 이러니까? 아, 참.
So that was everything, sadly. I wish I could show you more clips and covers, but those were the most useful I could find. I hope I helped you at least a little bit. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them down below in the comment section and I'll gladly answer them. Their new music video is out already, so make sure to check it out. I'll maybe play you some part right now, depends how I'll be feeling, haha. Anyway, please at least check them out. Always been compared. You can't get on me. 소리를 질게 너에게 딱히 모두가 놀라. 어둠은 지나고 태양이 찾아와 미친 그날 뛰어 함성. Oh, oh. They are the cutest and clumsiest human beings you'll ever see. Them and the whole company really and genuinely care about us, Grace. We even made their CEO to came up on stage and do agio. You won't regret standing there, I promise.